First, make sure your graphics drivers are up to date. Keeping them up to date ensures that your system is running properly, is in sync with Windows updates, and fixes current and future bugs. Navigate to Device Managers by using the search function on the bottom left corner. Click Display Adapters to reveal options. Right-click on your graphics card. Select Update Driver. Continue by selecting Search Automatically for Drivers and follow the prompts. Also make sure that your Windows operating system is updated with the latest changes to ensure overall compatibility with your drivers and games. Using the search function, type Updates. Select Check for Updates. Complete any updates and restart the computer as needed. Next, let's adjust our PC settings for the best gaming performance. In the search bar, type Advanced System Properties. Select View Advanced System Properties. Navigate to the settings under Performance. We'll select Adjust for Best Performance. This should deselect all options below, all of which are appearance factors that affect performance, such as the shadow under the mouse or animations when you're closing a window. These are unnecessary during gameplay, so we'll turn them off so your PC can perform more efficiently. I like to select Show Thumbnails instead of icons, so I can still see a preview of the files, and Smooth Edges of Screen Fonts, which keeps fonts smooth for better quality. Click Apply. Use the search bar to search for notifications. Select Notifications and Action Settings. Turn off all notifications, both to limit distractions during gameplay and enhance performance. You can do this by clicking the toggle. Next, turn off sticky and toggle keys. Accidentally triggering these functions may be frustrating, especially if you have to spend time figuring out why your keystrokes are not matching up during gameplay. Search for Ease of Access in the search bar. Select Ease of Access keyboard settings. Under Use Sticky Keys, toggle the option to off. Deselect Allow the Shortcut Key to start sticky keys. Do the same under Toggle Keys. Close any unneeded programs that may be running in the background, causing your PC to work harder. Press on the Control, Shift, and Escape keys. This will pull up the Task Manager. Right-click any programs that are not needed to run your game and select End Task. In the same window, navigate to the Startup tab. These are the apps that automatically run at startup, increasing boot time and running unnecessarily. Disable any apps that are not needed by right-clicking on the name and selecting Disable. Only change the apps that you're familiar with. We can also modify settings within the game itself. Run your game. Navigate to the settings. Choose which settings work best for your system. Generally, a system that has a good compatible GPU and CPU will perform better and at higher in-game settings. Finally, opt for an Ethernet cord rather than Wi-Fi for more stable connectivity and performance. Connect your Ethernet cord directly to your computer. You can confirm your connection at the bottom right corner of your desktop. With that, you're ready to kick back and enjoy some gaming.